Polisi for Sheezy. People.
Hi there.
Hello.
How you guys doing tonight?
Pretty good.
I'm sorry if I'm interrupting the conversation. I just wanted to come over and say hi.
You're not interrupting me. I was just showing a couple trucks.
Oh, that's cool. My name's Lucky Smith, by the way.
Please, nice I get you. Sorry.
All right, I'll leave you guys to it. I'm going to go off to work.
All right, have a good night.
You guys have a good night, too.
I just don't want to bother them. See if there's a lock on that door. Is this place closed? Damn it. I really want to apply for a job here. Gears.
pizza. This pizza delivered to you 30 minutes or less, or it's free. Enjoy your pizza. As you become vanished to the shadow realm. Okay. Huge pizza mess. Delivered to you 30 minutes or less, search free. Okay. Twitter! What happened to my account? Changed a little bit.
Thank you, thanks for the follow, Trince 3. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Drift Gang. Hope you're having a good night. I hope you enjoy the content. Anybody hungry? Last call for Uber. Oh! When was that? Was that today? 8:55? How long ago was that? I want some ooh-woo. Getting some ooh-woo on in the middle of a pizza delivery. How comical. Let's see.
Hope I didn't miss last call. Hello there.
Hey, how you doing? You need something to eat?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Alright, our menu's over here in this tray. Take a look, decide on what you want. You new to city?
I think only a couple weeks new. I've had a little bit of exploring to do.
Gotcha. Alright, well, you're new to me, so you'll get a free friend zone on me for the first time, alright?
Oh, sweet. Thank you.
My name's Chloe, by the way. Ciao.
Oh, nice to meet you, Chloe.
You as well. Just take a look in the tray, tell me what you want.
Okay. And so, looking through Forever Single. Oh, I have the Forever
Did you, right here in this tray, if you, like, flex your third eye, you can see all the stuff we have for our menu.
That's why we
do see
all
it?
This nuzzle. You thought it was pure...
Oh, yeah, I see them.
Sorry.
Okay.
It's all about the Sheba.
So we've got
Sheba.
Plastic gunfire over there.
Yeah, I hear the PD siren.
Yeah, had a block over there. It was vintage riders that were standing over. Somebody was down. EMS was there. Surely they didn't shoot EMS, right?
Wouldn't think so.
It was Dr. Bevan.
Oh my.
He was over there at EMS and then all the gunfire erupted, so.
I guess I'll have the Forever Single.
Okay, well, you get a friend zone on me for free.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, you just pick your entree and your drink.
Entree and drink.
That's close. Yeah.
I don't hear any fire.
Entree.
Oh, I do now.
Pick your free entree amount. One. Okay. Do free entree. Oh, man.
Oh, boba tea. I missed the boba tea. There we go.
Sorry about that. Did you make up your mind what you wanted?
Yeah, I picked a meal and a boba tea.
Okay, you picked what and a boba tea?
Cashito salad and a boba tea.
Okay, Dara.
Be my head for a moment.
Okay.
Okay, so you wanted the katsu salad and bubble tea?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you didn't take my things out of my menu, did you?
Oh crap! I'm sorry.
It's fine.
That was the menu. Oh. Oh yikes.
Alright,
I'm such a goofball.
No. A lot of people make that mistake. Alright, they're in the tray there, and like I said, no charge. If you're free here, if you are new here in city and you need a job, I got openings. I'd be happy to hire you on if you just ever get bored and want something to do.
Oh, that sounds awesome.
I think. Yeah, whenever you get done exploring or whatever, just hit me up. I'll give you my number.
Do you want me to take all five of them, or just one?
Yeah, they're all yours. That's the friend zone. You get 5 entrees and 8 drinks.
Oh. There we go. All right, I'll share my number with you.
Okay. What's your name?
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. My name is Lucky Smith.
Lucky. Alright, nice to meet you, Lucky and Chloe.
Nice to meet you, Chloe. I moved here like a couple of weeks ago and stuff from from my old hometown.
Gotcha. Well, glad to have you around. Try not to get in any trouble. There's a lot to be had around here.
Yeah. I try my best not to get into trouble or anything. Let's see.
So the phones? We got a new shipment in of the phones, and they work a little differently now. You'll have to flex your F1 muscle, and then on that muscle, you'll have to kind of push general, and then, yeah, after that.
Oh, imagine that. Did it work?
Yeah, it works a little weird. All right, I got you down. And like I said, anytime you want to, you know, think about working for UWU, be glad to have you. I need some employees here. It's not staying open enough.
Well, that'd be great. Like, I've been trying to, you know, catch a few places to look for a job and all that. Because, I mean, the pizza business is kind of good, but, you know, I don't run into too many white. I only run into locals, but.
Right, right. Yeah, some days here is busier than others, and some days are really slow. Today's kind of been a mediocre day. Just been hanging out for a bit because it hadn't been open.
Oh, crap. Where's my orders? Let's see here. Oh, there it is. I put new best friend next to your name.
New best friend. Okay. All right. Fair enough. Yeah. If you catch me or Runa in the city, either one of us can hire you. If not, you can always shoot me an email and I can hop in and hire you whenever.
All right. That sounds good.
I sleep in the office most of the time, so I'm usually always here. I just kind of, the emails will wake me up.
Oh, okay.
All right,
I'm gonna have a seat and read a book, chill for a bit.
Yeah, go ahead, enjoy.
My favorite spot.
Lucky's favorite hangout spot. I left my work moped out there. I wish copyright wasn't a thing, otherwise I'd put on an audio track or something to make it look like she was reading the story.
Kitty kitty.
Yeah, I should take that offer at a working at Ulu Cafe. Sounds like a good idea. I haven't worked that one before, so it'd definitely be something new for my character. Because so far I only have experience with the burger shot and stuff, buildings. Try to get Chow's number again. I lost his number. He's trying to sell me. Oh, I can't like it. Darn. Do I have to remake my account? Is there no emotes? Done. Where's the taxi app? None available. So you can actually see the drivers. Okay. That's good. I'm only getting paid $75 from like the pizza job thing. Yeah, I should probably take up that offer. LSBN. Cool. Huh. Interesting. Okay.
Are you ready for that job?
Yeah, I thought about it, and I think okay. I'd be willing to try it out, like anything.
Alright, cool. Well, you can't screw it up. Trust me, if I can do it, anybody can. I've never in my life run a restaurant. Come on, I'll get you upstairs, get you higher.
Go ahead and turn on my moped and stuff in my current job at the moment?
How many jobs do you have in city?
I've only been doing the pizza this thing, like delivering pizzas. I currently.
Okay, well, before I hire you, if you have to do and just go off duty on that job, that way I don't override it when I hire you here.
Okay, I'll be right back. I think my car's still parked at the pizza this thing, so.
Oh, that's fine. It won't take it from you. You're just gonna go off duty for a second while I hire you. That's all.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, just flex your J muscle.
Invalid J muscle?
That's
fine. Okay. Wait, that's what? Just off duty. Select off duty. Yeah. You are now on duty. No! Off duty. You are now off duty. Okay, there we go. Thank you for the follow, Skedaddle 97. I appreciate the follow. I hope you enjoy the content and stuff, and I hope you're having a good night. Sorry about that, I was trying to listen to what she was telling me.
Alright, I'm off doing that.
Okay, cool. Have you ever worked in a restaurant before?
Upon moving around and stuff, I know one time I worked at like a burger shop and stuff. So I have a little bit of experience with that.
Gotcha. Oh, all right. I'm not sure if the menu system and everything works the same there, but I can show you around. If you will think about your job for me, you can see there that you are now, you know what, let me get you out of recruit because I need you to be able to open up as well.
Oh, sweet. I'm opening them up. That's cool.
Yeah, you can open anytime you get ready.
Oh, that's awesome. Let me know whenever you want me to check.
Go ahead and check now. You should be hired on at Ubu and it should say worker.
Wait, what? Job. Grade worker.
Okay. Yeah, it says Uwu and grade worker.
Alright, lovely. Come on, let's show you around. Check and make sure you can unlock this door.
Do you want me to use my third
eye? Flex your E muscle. There you go.
Eureka.
Yeah, that's how you lock and unlock doors. Make sure you keep them locked behind you. We got hooligans around here.
Oh, yeah. So, like, criminals don't, like, you know, sneak in behind me or anything like that?
Yeah. Well, they can't. As long as you see them come in the front door, you're good.
Okay.
Most here don't mess around businesses anyhow. They won't especially mess around this one. I can guarantee you that. Keep this door locked for good. every time you're back here, just lock this one. I don't care about the rest. There's a changing station here. You can come here and change. I don't have a uniform per se. I did have, but because of the new clothing shops that got opened here in the city in the last day, it kind of jacked all my uniforms up. But basically, it's what you're looking at on me, except it's got the kitty stockings with it. I just didn't put them on today.
Oh, okay.
All right. Come on, I'll show you where our pantry is.
So, white tank top, white tank top with a black skirt, white sneakers?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yep. Well, the sneakers, it's up to you. But like I said, we usually wear the kitty stockings.
Oh,
I'll post some numbers I'll post some numbers in a bit. All right. So right here's our pantry. And you're gonna.
Okay.
Dash and not sit down because we have wall gremlins that will snatch you through that wall and put you on the bar stool outside.
Oh my!
It's really weird. So make sure when you third eye it, you'll see we have all the ingredients in there. If something gets low, just let me know. I'll go and get it restocked, or let Runa know. You'll meet her as well.
Okay. Do you want me to go ahead and grab some and practice cooking? Or?
Yeah, I'm going to be honest with you. I don't know what my recipes are. I don't remember them by heart, so we'll have to go to the stove and see what we got.
Oh, okay.
Move some of this around. Put this up here. All right, let's just do 10 beef. Actually, wait. Yeah. You didn't have them.
Okay, if you want to, you can grab one egg, one sugar, one flavoring, and one flour, and I'll show you the oven and the stove.
Okay.
Okay, one egg. Okay, there's the flour. Choose cream, milk, strawberry, blueberry, apples, orange. Where's the egg? Yeah, I should probably let her know we don't have any eggs. Because I don't see any. Flavoring. Okay, she said flavoring, right? Flavoring. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Crisps? No.
Are you having trouble finding it?
I found the flour, but I don't know where the eggs are.
Eggs are usually around the top area.
Around the top area?
Uh-huh.
Top area.
We may be out of eggs, actually, if they're not in there.
Yeah, they're not in the top
area. Oh, no, they're going to be on the top rack. They're going to be on the top rack.
Oh, the top rack?
You'll see a basket. You'll see a basket of eggs. Yeah, just. And then you're going to see on the top row, you'll see eggs. Yeah, just grab one.
Oh. Huh. How did I miss those?
Alright. Got the eggs.
Alright, you got sugar, flavoring, and flour. One of each.
Oh, flavoring and flour?
Uh-huh. You'll need that.
Okay.
Sugar, flavoring. Sugar, tofu.
Alright, did you find the flour?
Sugar.
So far I got the eggs, the flour, the sugar. What kind
and
of
the flavoring's, the flavoring's gonna be in a tall red and white box, I think.
I found it.
Okay. Alright, and if you'll come the Mr. and Ms. Philo you see there, I've got to take that off, but you can make it now. You're going to third eye it and choose that recipe because that's the ingredients you have.
Mr. and Ms. Philo.
It's going to be the second recipe. It's called Mr. and Ms. Philo or Philo or whatever the hell it is. Okay, did you press on it?
Oh, I guess I gotta wash my hands.
Oh, yeah, you'll always have to wash your hands right there. Every 15 entrees or drinks, you'll have to come and wash your hands.
Every 15. Alright, I need to remember that.
There we go, preparing the meal now.
Alright.
Voila.
Okay, alright, and you'll see in your pocket that you now have whatever the hell that is. I think it's a wedding cake or something, I'm not sure. I've got to delete that that recipe. We're not going to be making that anymore.
Oh, cool.
Mm-hmm. And over here, you'll see some of our others. You got the teriyaki steak, the lucky rice, the katsu salad, teriyaki mushroom fried rice, the Waldorf bento. The bento boxes are kind of popular, so we try to keep those made up. Egg rolls and the sushi boat. Whenever you need to get a recipe, just go to the stove or the oven. They both and look through, make note of what it is that you need. And then you'll just go to the pantry and get them. I usually stack my pockets with about 30 of each ingredient. That way I can make 30 entrees at a time. If that makes sense.
Yeah, that does.
Okay.
I used to do that with Burger Shot just to be prepared and all that.
Yeah. Well, we keep stash right here. If you'll come right here underneath, you'll see where it says to open stash, that'll open the warmer.
Oh, okay.
That's the food we have stocked up. We try to keep them at very minimum, at least 80 each. We'd like to see them at about 100, but, you know, it happens.
Okay. I'll try to keep
For potatoes and onions, you'll see in the pantry, you cannot use those whole. You'll have to grab a few potatoes. And it will ask you if you want to chop the onion or the potato. You just do that. It's super simple.
So right here is where I chop the onion and potato?
Can you reach it? Might need to get closer.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I see it.
Okay.
Right, noted.
Yep. So, and we normally try to keep enough cut potatoes and onions in the pantry. Sometimes if it gets boring, we'll just come back here and cut potatoes and onions and stash them up. That way we have plenty, because we use a lot of potatoes in our meals. It's kind of a staple. It helps people not be so hungry all the time. So we serve the high quality food here. But that's pretty much it. Pantry, wash your hands, pick your recipe that you want, and I will tell you, if you see something's running low, just make some. I'll show you where the drinks are made.
Okay.
All right. You'll see the recipes for our drinks.
Oh, okay. Bottles of water, blueberry.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see.
Chad, you let me know if you need me. I'm watching.
Coffee bean.
Yeah, so again, anything you see that's low, just make it. When people come in to, most everybody knows, but sometimes we get new people in city, when they come in, just direct them there to our menu in the tray. Advise them, please don't take anything. Just take a look. Tell me what you want. kind of like you did the sketch myself. When they... choose charge customer, there's a drop down there. You'll see on there, go ahead and charge me, I don't know, $500.
Okay.
Charge customer.
Oh, it says not checked in on the register.
Okay, so you're not exactly clocked all the way in. I need you to run outside, run the sidewalk into the parking lot and run back for me. That'll clock you in.
Okay.
Sorry about that. I forgot about that.
It's okay.
You are now on duty.
Alright, did it say that you were on duty when you... Yeah, we have Wi-Fi clock in here, so it's easy.
Oh, that's pretty convenient. Yeah, there we go. Now I can.
Okay. So on the top line, you'll see an arrow. You'll just click on that. You'll choose my name. Mm-hmm. You can do card. It's fine. Always ask them cash or card, because sometimes they just want to pay cash.
Okay. And you want me to charge you $500?
Yep. Yeah, charge me $500.
I'll charge you $5,000. No, I'm kidding.
It's fine. It's fine. Once they pay, then this tray here, you will put their food in. You'll just third eye it as well. And then you'll just take it out of your pocket, put it in the tray. And that's that.
Right.
Now, you'll see here, this is permanent. Entrees are $3.50 each. Drinks are $150 each, okay? They come in and order 10 entrees, that's $3,500, okay? If they get a combo meal, it's pretty much the prices are on there.
It's a good thing I have a calculator on my phone.
Yeah, I...
Oh, hey, Drex. Oh, hey, Tanya. How you two doing?
But yeah, that's pretty much it, Lucky. That's, you're welcome. Like I said, open anytime you get ready. When you do, just tweet out that you're open, that Ulu's open. Today is half price, so anything that anybody orders, tally it up and then split it in half and charge them. But you okay. are more than welcome to... if you're gonna work tonight, that's fine. Just go and change your uniform. The mask is not the mask. change your uniform, the top and the skirt, and find you some shoes. Put on the kitty stockings and go for it. If you don't want to work tonight, that's all well and good too. I think pretty much maybe. Well, I don't know. There's some new people coming in off and on. So
it's
up to you. However you want to work it. Do you want to go out and do your thing out in the city for a while and come back later and open? That's fine too.
Oh yeah, I can work tonight.
Okay, all right. Let me get you the numbers for this outfit.
I'm doing good, Tanya. I'm just doing some GTA RP, getting my character Lucky Smith a job and doing some RP. Good. I'm about to go out and get into some shit. Oh shit! Drax is about to go out and get into some shit. She locked the door behind her.
Okay, so under jackets, it's going to be $5.92. Under shirt, it's going to be $2.52.
Oh, it's okay if I go home and put these clothes
yep.
up.
Absolutely.
I kind of forgot to
100%.
Do that.
100%. No, it's okay. You're fine. And you know we have lockers there as well back there that you can stick your clothes in if you wanted to do that. That way you can change on the fly. But it's up to you. Just make sure that when you leave, you lock up. And if you're here and you're open, don't be like me and forget to open the front door. I do it all the time.
I'll keep that noted.
I forgot as well, what is your special number? I always give my new employees a sign-on book.
Let's see,
Is there a way I could find that on the phone?
So if you flex your home muscle,
my home muscle. Home muscle.
It's okay. I got it on my employee list.
Okay, that's good.
All right. Let me know if you got that.
Oh, yeah, I got that.
All right. Welcome to Ubu. That's $100,000 to spend it any way you want.
Wow, that's a big paycheck. A lot better than, like, 75.
Yeah, well, maybe that'll help you get started as well. Get you a nice car or something.
I really appreciate it.
You know, lots of outfits, whatever it is that you choose. So I'm going to close up. And if you decide to come back in a bit, enjoy. All right?
I will. I just gotta put these clothes up in my house and then drop the scooter off back at Pizza This and, you know, get my car that's parked there.
I'm gonna bring it. Yeah, you may want to have a car. It's a long walk back to Alta from here.
I look forward to working with you sometime.
Yeah, I'm not around much, but I'm around a good bit, and I'm always available in emails, okay?
Okay.
Runa should be along, and we have someone else that works here. I think I fired most everybody else.
How are you doing?
If we get more people interested in like working, should I get a hold of you and let you know?
Yeah, me or Runa. We can gladly come in and hire them.
Okay.
Oh, I'd be happy to. Yeah, if you know anybody that needs a job.
Yeah, it's pretty fun, Tanya. Like, there's some cool people that, you know, play pretty interesting
Lucky,
characters.
This is Connor, one of my friends, and this is Walker, and of course, you know, Chow.
Hello.
Chow!
Nice to meet you.
How you been?
Hey, Walker. Oh, I've been doing pretty good. Woke up in the city not too long ago and stuff, so.
Okay.
I had to race to the clothes store because, you know, my clothes looked kind of a little different.
Yeah, I woke up and I look like I robbed a Goodwill.
Me too. My pants was gone. I was like, where's my pants? Why am I only wearing my underwear? Oh, okay.
Thanks for the lurk, Drags.
Phone plans.
Oh yeah, I need you to break in.
There you
go.
Do you know how to give number with the new phone plan?
Give contact.
Did you get it?
Okay. Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, I work at the Uwu Cafe now. Chloe heard me.
got new job?
I'm gonna be working here F1 tonight. Muscle.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just
should
gotta.
Be fine. Should do a good job.
I got the eye of the tiger. Yeah.
Thanks, so. I just click my F1 muscle and go to general and then.
All right, I'm gonna race to my work and my and get my car. I'll be right back.
Okay, you're fine. If we're not, you get back. Just feel free.
Okay. Oh shit! Oh crap! I knocked down the pizza box thing. Well, that's coming on my paycheck. Oh well. I'm leaving a piece of this anyway.
So, chat, I hope every one of you is doing a good night tonight. When people come in and, like, talk to me and stuff in the in-game and stuff, I'm gonna try to, like, answer you guys' comments in the chat as much as I can upon, like, you know, multitasking, you know, talking to people in RP and all that. I hope every one of you is having a good night, and I hope you guys enjoy the RP and stuff. And for you to subscribe to my channel and stuff, I hope you enjoy the, like, emotes and stuff. I made some Pogger emotes. I think I've been missing some red lights. Oh god.
Oh god. I've been missing some red lights.
Hey Tanya, how's Chris doing? How's the gang doing tonight?
I hit my car. Oh no. Oh. Hello, Greg. I have, you know, I'm working at Iwo Cafe now. I quit. You can take those $72 and, hire someone else. Sorry. I work at Iwo Cafe now.
All right, now now to save the outfit and head back to work. The ooh is going to be open tonight for late hours. At least until maybe 1 a.m. or something. Gonna put in those hours. Might try to make time for hunting tonight. Yeah, I need to try to make a new, like, hunting costume, too. Costume, I mean, hunting attire. That's what I meant. Slow down with the rushing around. Okay. Save this outfit. Then I can go back into work and switch into the outfit. Or can I? Oh, was I able to save my outfit from the work thing? I guess I'll find out when I get there. Save. Delete that. Save new outfit. Lucky one. Save. Okay. Now I can change into the new work attire. I hope she doesn't leave yet. I don't know what numbers her clothes are.
Oh. I tripped.
These nice paychecks, I might be able to get myself a nice pickup truck for the hunting, driving out in the country and stuff. Does the employees park in the back or the front? There's my pizza box. I'm gonna park in the back just so people know that we're open. If someone's here. So I can make some room in the- oh god. The hunting knife is still in there. I can put my fishing pole up, put the wind kick in there, and neon something in there. Put the duct tape in there. Russ's next work. Alright. You are on duty. I could have saved my outfit here. All I needed to get was the car. Well, I'm silly. Alright, if I can memorize what she had on. Maybe I can memorize what she had on. It was some kind of white tank top. Don't know if it's a jacket, so... Is it a jacket, sir? It's not the one. No, it's a bikini. I should probably wait until I hear from her post. So I think for now, dress nice. she wasn't going to scrape that dude. I'll wait until she posts the notes. That's what I can do for now. How are you liking the server so far? I'm liking it pretty well. I did a lot of exploring and stuff. At oftentimes, I would, by accident, I would always end up hopping on a little bit too late and stuff, so I'd like end up missing a lot of people and stuff. But tonight has actually been a lot better and stuff. I actually ran into someone named Chloe and stuff, and they hired me here. Oh, the hands! I just noticed the hands. Oh shit. And I got hired here tonight at Ooh Cafe and stuff, so I got lucky, a new job. And talked to a few people for a bit that came in the chat. There we go, that's better. That would have been strange to explain to the customers. What happened to your wrists?
What do you mean?
I can't see your wrists anymore.
Uh-oh.
Lucky, it's Ray from the old life. Hope all is well. The old life. Oh! The old life, from another city and stuff? Did we meet in another city? Because the name Ray sounds familiar. Hello, all. Hey, JD, Spurs. Hey, JD, how's it going? Lost MC present. Oh my god! Oh my god, Ray! I fucking miss you!
Ray, I miss you!
I hope all is well with you too, homie. Puff puff. Hello, mate. All good. Oh. Not bad. Just. I'm in this city too. Just not in as much. Oh, okay. Oh, I appreciate the follow, bro. Welcome to the channel. Yeah, I hope we meet again, like, in the city sometime and stuff, because I've started streaming in the city and doing some role-playing in here and all that, so this is kind of my new location now. Getting raided, oh well. I got 4 days left. Check your Discord DMs, your outfit numbers are in there. Oh, okay. Thanks, Chloe. Damn, how long did they get you for? Oh. Let's see. Alright, checking the DMs here. Ah, there you are. Okay. Set. Need to minimize this real quick. Hang on for a moment, chat. Up here, please don't show on the stream, please don't show. Okay, good. Here, next. One. Oh crap, what? Oh. Why'd I change that? Texture. Textures. Textures here. Legs. Looking at the wrong spot. 195. Okay. I'll just go this way. Can't just type it in for some reason. Rockner's girl just subscribed with Prime. Hey, thanks Chloe for the Prime subscription, for the subscription, subscribing with Prime and all that. Welcome to the Drift Gang. Hell yeah. Oh, that's the kitten leggings that he's talking about. Zero, okay. Shirt. Shirt. 592. Wait, what? No, that's jacket. What am I doing? Jacket, sorry. Okay. Yeah, I read it again and stuff, and like I looked down again and I was like, wait, why was I saying shirt? It took me like several glances to figure out that I was like on the wrong thing. You're good, Chloe. You're good. Sorry if I'm missing some of y'all's chat, trying to get my uniform straightened out here. I should probably lock the front door while I'm still working on the outfit. I feel bad if someone's walking in, they're probably going to wait for a second. 592. There we go. Texture 1. Boop. Shoes. I might need to fix the shirt, maybe. No. No, I don't. Crap. Oh, crap. Hands. Oh, I had it. Crap. Alright, that looks good. I'll probably keep the headphones. Because she would. And I guess, I think you said the shoes are all me, so. And. So, hats and helmets. 177. Hats and helmets. That's on props, I think. If I were a Batman. I always get confused between the jacket and the shirts. Yeah, me too sometimes. I'm like, takes a minute for me to clickety click. Wonder, oh, those are cute. No textures, so I assume I could probably get like any color then. Yeah, black seems about right. There we go.
Don't I just look adorable?
And there we go. That's the Ooh Cafe uniform. Now to save it. Save new uniform. I'll label this one as work. Save. There we go. Not gonna lie. This looks pretty cute. I like the uniform. Alright.
Kitty kitty.
Alright, now to go back and read some of the replies here. What did I miss? Check your DMs. Hello, how are you? Tonight, what's up, you mean? Good, I miss your work. Best lawyer and news person in RP. Right? I was a pretty good lawyer at that time. Don't test me. Tripton with Prime. Nitrictor, you should try to get your cupcakes added to Uwu. I had so much fun when you came to jail with everyone. Yeah, that'd be cool to do. I'll talk to Chloe and Chow about that sometime. Be like, can we add Lucky's cupcakes? Is there a way? Just like cupcakes labeled Lucky's cupcakes or something, or Lucky's smiles, or I don't know. Jacket, sorry, not sure. I think your shirt would need beyond 14, I think. I have brownie in the city. Alright. Now I'm caught up. Alright. Let's see how well stocked up we are. I could always cut tomatoes if we ain't got nothing to do. 80 of everything, so... Lucky Rice. It has my name in it. Hey. Lucky Rice is under 80. Cashew salad. Those are 70. 17 T-bone steak dinner. I guess I could try to make a few of these entrees here. Alright, she said 30 of each, right? Let's get that beef. Get that beef. Salami. Packaged chicken. In case if I need to make some chicken. 30 eggs. 30 mozzarella, 30 lettuce, 30 basil, 30 tomatoes, sliced potatoes. Did I just say tomatoes? God. Oh, my Fitbit is still here. Stash that aware. Tomatoes, onions. Wait. Okay, so I already got sliced onions. I don't know about brownies, but I once bit a lamb gingerbread man. Identified. Huh? I don't know. Ramen noodles. Rice. Flour. Rose oil. Coffee bean. I didn't check and see if we were good on coffee. I guess I'll start on the drinks, if I know for sure we need to make some drinks. Mm. Lucky Rice and T-bone steak dinner. While I'm preparing meals, we're going to tweet out that we're open. Seems to be going on with my phone. That's odd. I think my phone scuffed.
Wash your hands.
T-bone steak dinner. Breakfast potatoes. T-bone steak dinner. Okay. Lucky rice, I need sauce potatoes, potatoes, lettuce, tomato. Package of chicken. Is there a way to refresh my phone? can't let people know that I'm hoping. I just have to hope that people drop by just to check if we're open. Missing. It's probably the rice and the mozzarella, probably. Is right here actually. Mozzarella? No. Chicken. I got the beef. Potatoes? I guess I'm out of potatoes. Yeah, I'm out of potatoes. Slash potatoes. Okay. Oh, the T-bone steak dinner I'm definitely going to work on to get up to 80. This one is probably about almost finished. And boom, there we go. The lucky rice is good. I just have these for snack or if somebody comes in for it. So the T-bone steak and however salad. Alright, we're gonna work on the T-bone steak. So, how's everyone's night going? Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. Take the midnight train going anywhere. I'll probably work until 1 a.m. real time, because I imagine that's when it might slow down for the server. I might go hunting when it hits like 1 a.m. or something, since I ain't got like shit to do tomorrow and stuff. I mean, we could stream pretty late tonight, chat. Might do some ranch simulator later. Do some farming. Meanwhile, in another universe, another Lucky is living the farm life. Don't have any ingredients. Okay, let's see where we're at. I think I made a good number. Did I just say I made a good number of people? Where's my brain? Okay, so your T-bone steak. Boop. Boop. Bop. We'll just put the whole shebang there. 35, so getting close to getting that finished. After I'm done, everything's going to be super stocked. Maybe. Do I need more potatoes? What do I need more of? What did the T-bone steak run out of? T-bone steak. So it's potatoes, beef, rose oil, mozzarella. Molly out of the mozzarella?
Mozzarella. Mozzarella. Miso mio mozzarella.
Oh. More slash potatoes. More slap potatoes. More mozzarella. There's the cheddar slices. If I totally want to make a burger, I totally can. We'll get on flour. I should probably slice some potatoes. I'm going to slice about 40 of those. Mozzi, 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 mozzarella. And... oh, why did I put mozzarella up there? Getting low on the tomatoes a little bit. Kinda. Wait, no, I only used one tomato. I had about three of them. Okay. Damn, you slice some. Oh! Crap. Wrong button. Whoopsie. That's just what I need. Property damage. Tartar sauce. Oh, I hope I didn't kick a hole to the cabinet. Oh. If I break anything in this kitchen, Chloe's gonna kill me! We have the meats. I mean, ooh, we have the meats. A gingerbread cookie sounds nice right by now. Just going back and reading that. That just reminds me that, like, that time of year is coming up. Christmas. I'm so stoked for that. Oh, I'm super ecstatic for, like, the eggnog, man. I can't wait for that to drop on the shelves, bro. Eggnog is my jam. Christmas is just my favorite time of year. And hopefully this year, could spend it with my girlfriend and stuff. Because I think last year I didn't have anybody, so it's actually nice that I have someone this year. Grabbed 40 potatoes. I thought it was going to do auto cut. Oh no. I lost count of how many I've done so far.
Potatoes. Super potatoes.
Why is my phone scuffed right now? That is really odd. I gotta admit that tonight's stream is the most active it's been in like a long time actually and stuff. I really appreciate all the chatters and all of the lurkers and all that. All of you that's hanging around right now lurking and watching the stream. I appreciate every single one of you. And I appreciate the subscribers and yeah, the followers. You guys make the magic happen.
Thank you for watching a lucky channel. I mean the Lucky Smith channel. What's that gonna do?
Let's put 50 back. Beep up. Yeah, it's good. Yeah. That's alright. It's fine. Everything's fine. What are we doing? Oh yeah, the T-bone steak dinner. Wait, what? What are we missing? Got the sliced potatoes, the beef, rosé, the mozzarella. Do we have the beef? Is that what we ran out? Sliced potatoes, beef, rosé oil, mozzarella. Maybe we're low on the beef. Maybe it won't do it if it's 12 beef or something. Yeah, I'm guessing the beef is probably too low. We need more beef. We need more beef, bro. Okay. Yeah. Yep. My phone is scuffed. Yeah. That's what's going on there. It didn't even show the picture I took. I think I've made 15 meals. I guess. It's gonna be 1 AM soon. I don't think I'm expecting too many customers this late, so I'm gonna go ahead and put it in 6 now, put everything back and see if anybody comes in. Put everything back. Twenty-six beef bag. 30 salami bag. I think I overprepared. Thirty eggs bag. Back 29 tomatoes back trail was down here, I think. Crap, where was it? Up here. Flower back here. 24 rice. 30 instant noodles. Four sliced onions. We're doing good on sliced onions, that's for sure. Yes, sir. Three, six. I might make me some coffee before I leave. I think we're good on sliced potatoes. I got those kind of stocked up a bit. Actually, I got boba tea, so I think I got my drink, actually. Coffee is bottles of water and coffee bean. That's simple. Was it one coffee bean? I think it was one coffee bean. No.
She doesn't mind if I use some of the greens here to make my cupcakes. Gotta mix up this batter here. I think I'm leaning too far over the counter. Gonna wind up this battery here. Add some ingredients. Just put it, put the cupcakes in the oven here to bake. And yeah, I think then I gotta do the icing. darn it. So. Close up. Doesn't seem like I'm getting any business tonight. I'll leave that one cupcake in the fridge for Chloe whenever she comes in. Alright, making sure everything's locked. Maybe I should come out the bathrooms whenever I open up. Alright, bathrooms are locked. And these rooms are still locked. And I guess we're good. Okay. The pizza box is still there. Darn it. The phone's scuffed.
more for the phone work, I might need to fly in and out. I guess we're gonna try flying out, and if there's not too many people in the city tonight, then we'll switch to like a different gang. And we'll go from there. Because I might need to fly in and back in and back out because the phone is scuffed. What's the player count for tonight? Actually, I'm going to refresh. 11 is actually pretty good. It's not too bad. Hello. No, it's low enough. It's not too bad. We'll fly back and cruise around for a bit and then maybe do some hunting. We'll do a stretch break while we're loading in.
TikTok, now listen on Spotify.
There we go. We're back. Is that one? Is that a cupcake or not? Is that even a cupcake? Cake. that's a, is that, I don't know if that's an ice cream cone or not. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna. Sort of need to save up for the truck. Not sure if I'll be able to 130 minutes. Because it's usually time consuming. It usually take a while with that. Stuff is at the house, but then again, I won't have time for hunting. I need to do something else because there's no time for hunting. Is there something to do in town that's closer? Go fishing for a little bit. I'm gonna go get some bait and go fishing for a bit. Thank you. got the freaking fishing pole in my car. Sweet. This is how country feels. Oh, a catfish. Interesting. Happy day.
a lot of fish today. Oh, this one's a big one. Oh, it's a catfish.
Broke up, remember?
How tragic.
Whatever.
Is there a limit? Or is it like random spots?
Next month. What? You didn't see me?
What a beautiful day. Nothing can ruin this beautiful weather.
What do you think? The diet sucks.
6 catfish. Not bad.
You want me to pick up some Taco Bell? I'm not worried about my heart.
Wait, what? I thought you want my catfish. Do you buy catfish, sir?
What's cool though? The pure taste of a 7-Eleven Slurpee drink? With freezing glow and stout chills. 7-Eleven is teaming up with jewelry designer legend T-Max on a premium line of Slurpee.
Hey, slow me that beer!
Hey,
I'll see ya!
Participating products like Slurpee or Big Bop for a chance to win an exclusive Slurpee drink. Click your tap to learn more. Not purchase necessary. Ends August 1st. USDC 13 bucks.
Hey, let's take it easy. You're such a dumbass.
Mean.
But buying coffee out is one of my worst spending habits. It really starts to add up. That's why I decided to get more for my morning routine. I'm enjoying 20 cups of deliciously rich coffee with Coffee Mate for the price of one cup from a coffee shop. It's a no-brainer. It's coffee's perfect mate. Coffee Mate.
The more my company grows, the more hats I need to wear. Aeon brings their whole team to the table, giving me access to the great minds in each discipline. So as my business grows, my knowledge expands, and I see things more clearly. Better decisions. Aeon.
About hanging out with that girl Amber later?
Wasn't there a place where you could I know there's a place we can sell you fish, but where?
Hey, how'd you get my number?
Pissed. Look, I'm sorry.
Well, what the hell did you expect?
Oh, come on, don't cry. I'll make it up to you.
Are you serious? She's crazy.
She is crazy if you ask me.
Bye.
You really shouldn't take her shit. I mean, she's always mean to you and everything.
Yo, hey, beautiful.
You need to put your foot down. You need to tell her enough is enough. I've had it with these motherfucking snakes and this motherfucking plane. And then just walk out the door. Okay? Alright, I'm glad we had to stop. Furthermore,
sure. I understand. Believe me, it was never our intent. That ain't right.
You just fucking walked straight into me. Not so fucking hard after all, huh?
What? Stop being mean. Stop. Stop being mean.
Jesus, that was close. Hey, you never called me back the next day.
Thanks, thank you for the follow, T-Lollipop. Appreciate the follow. Welcome to the drift gang. Sorry, my mind is just gone. My brain is just tired tonight. You've enjoyed the content for tonight. I don't know if you remember, but I'm Brooke's daughter. Oh! RP daughter, of course. Yeah, that actually rings of a bell, like in the not pixel days. Start delay? Huh. The restart is delayed. Interesting. Yeah, I remember that. I think if I remember correctly, let me park my car here. Park vehicle. I think your character's name was Lolly, right? Yeah, we got drunk at Burger Shot and you were mumbling about the circus. Yeah, I think you had that character named Lolly, right? Hello, yeah, it's me, Lollipop. Yeah, Lollipop, yeah. That's a character I definitely remember. Brooke's daughter and the niece of Lucky Smith. That was like Lucky Smith. I mean, Lucky Smith's niece. Yoga. She gonna do some yoga real quick. I'm Lolly in Pacific 2. Oh, sweet! I can't wait to run into you. Do you also want to be... I can't remember if Ghost Nightmare roleplays on this server too. I could have sworn like my sister recommended this server to me as well. Is she on here with her Brooke character? Has she been on here with her Brooke character too? She came in a couple of times, yeah. Oh, sweet. Alright. Well, shit, if you're her daughter and this server as well, then I guess that makes you, like, Lucky's niece in the server as well. Hopefully I run into you sometime. This is kind of my new location now and stuff, so I'll be streaming and RPing here and stuff. As much time as I get to and all that. Because I have, like, work and all that in IRL, so on my days off, I try to make time for streaming. So far, it seems that I have, like, Wednesdays and Thursdays off and Mondays and Sundays. I got lucky and had Saturday night off and all that because I kind of switched the schedule around. Yeah, you're gonna get a great ante too. Oh, sweet. Lolly's pregnant.
Oh! Oh boy, congratulations!
I remember Ghost Nightmare like did a story where I know Ghost Nightmare did a story where her character Brooke was pregnant and like the other city and stuff, but we never got to do too much with that for too long. So like Lucky was an aunt for a while there. And then I think you came along too after that or before that. I can't remember those days that too well, but there's a few memorable names that like came by. Like I think Ray dropped by earlier and stuff and said hi. He told me how he was the Lost MC president and stuff, and I was like, oh man, there's only one Lost MC president I know. And that's the original OG Lost MCs and all that, the ones that that my sister was a part of in the Not Pixel days and stuff. Yeah, Lolly was adopted by them when she was pregnant. A little funny thing, Ray's the father. Oh! Well, different city, different story. Yeah, I think I got a job at. Oh wait, I got a job at the Ooh Cafe here in this city and all that. So Lucky is working in the Ooh Cafe for the first time. I'm trying out like a new job. Not really. Oh, not really. Okay.
Hey, buddy.
No, I didn't tell him he could do that.
Hey, look at this damn fool.
What? You think I'm an idiot? I'm gonna try.
No, nobody said you was an idiot. Sir, calm down. Oh, jeez. Where'd it go? Oh. Caution, vehicle exiting. Oh! Well, that's good.